friends, welcome back to East Texas Kitchen. I'm Mama Steph, and we're going to make a nice hearty soup today. It's a vegetarian soup, as long as you don't add any meat to it, and you, of course, you're free to do that. But what this is a butternut squash potato soup with beans. That's a mouthful of ingredients in one little title, but the reason that I am using these things is, first of all, they're things that we typically have in our cabinet. We usually have potatoes, we usually have some canned beans and chicken broth or vegetable broth if you want to be completely vegetarian. And the only thing you might not have would be a bag of this butternut squash cubes. And that is really easy to find at the grocery stores these days. Or you could, of course, do your own butternut squash, roast it, and then, you know, get it out of the hull and use that. So let me explain how I make this from start to finish really quickly. So in my pretty little pot here, I have got an onion, a small onion about this size, and I just chopped it up and I put it into a tablespoon of olive oil here. And I also have in here a teaspoon of minced garlic, which is about one large clove. And so I've got that all softened. The onions are just perfect and soft and tender. So the next thing I'll do is add my potatoes. Now this is about a pound of those tiny little Yukon Gold, I think they're called, potatoes. You could also use little red new potatoes. And I did pre-boil those first, had some left over, so that's why we're using them. You could also use those canned potatoes that I use occasionally in recipes for a big time saver. So you could just get, they have them diced, they have them sliced, they have them whole, whatever you like. And so here we go, just put that in there with those onions. These potatoes will soak up so much flavor. Then we'll add the 15-ounce can of beans. It doesn't really matter what kind of beans. These I had on hand are red beans, but you could use white cannellini beans, you could use pinto beans, great northern beans, whatever beans you have handy. It doesn't matter. They really, all of this goes together so well. I'm going to put in a cup of salsa to give it some flavor and a little power pack of yumminess. And we're going to put in this whole bag. It's about, I think it's a 10-ounce bag. Yeah, it looks like a 10-ounce bag of butternut squash. I'm just going to put that in there. Now, because it is already roasted and diced up, it's very, very soft. So it's not going to have to cook long in your broth. So perfect. So my seasonings, I'm going to put in a half teaspoon of smoked paprika. I like that tiny touch of smokiness. I'm going to put in the same amount, half teaspoon of ground thyme. It's just so nice in a soup. And a little bit of celery seed. Probably, I would say, more like an eighth of a teaspoon, because you don't want the whole thing just to taste like celery, which will happen sometimes. And about a half teaspoon of red pepper flakes, if you like heat. You can even go more than that if you like. So all you have to do then, stir this up, add your quart of broth to it, and let this simmer until everything is flavorful and delicious. And you can see in front of me here, just a good old-fashioned bowl with some crackers, however you like to enjoy it. This is a great weeknight meal during this chilly weather or any time of year.